Hey everyone, welcome back to InSciLab. Today, we're diving into something absolutely mind-blowing. Graphene. Whether you've never heard of it or you're already a graphene enthusiast, you're in for a treat. Imagine a material that's stronger than steel, thinner than a human hair, and conducts electricity like a dream. Sounds like sci-fi, right? Well, it's real, and it's changing everything, from the gadgets in your pocket to the way we fight diseases. Let's jump into the fascinating world of graphene. Okay, so what's the big deal about graphene? Picture this, a single layer of carbon atoms arranged in a honeycomb pattern. That's it, just one atom thick. But this tiny structure packs a punch. It's 200 times stronger than steel, yet so light it feels like holding air. And when it comes to conducting electricity and heat, it's an absolute rock star, leaving materials like copper in the dust. Whether you're a curious beginner or a materials science expert, graphene is something that will blow your mind. Now let's talk tech. Graphene isn't just a lab experiment, it's already making waves. Think flexible smartphone screens you can roll up, batteries that charge in minutes, and supercapacitors that store energy like never before. Even if you're tech savvy, some of these applications might surprise you. And for those dreaming of the next big innovation, graphene might just be the material to make it happen. Graphene isn't just about tech. It's saving lives too. Scientists are using it to build drug delivery systems that target cancer cells directly, leaving healthy cells untouched. It's like a guided missile for medicine. And graphene's incredible properties are also improving medical imaging, giving doctors clearer pictures for better diagnoses. Graphene's potential is limitless. In aerospace, it's making planes lighter, stronger, and more efficient. In sensors, it's revolutionizing satellites with unparalleled precision. And in detectors, it's giving humanoid robots a sense of touch and vision like never before. The future truly belongs to graphene. Here's where it gets really exciting. The future. Graphene could revolutionize entire industries. Imagine electric cars that charge faster and go farther, or solar panels that are cheaper and more efficient. And in manufacturing, graphene could make processes faster, greener, and more cost-effective. But here's the catch. Producing high-quality graphene at scale is still a challenge. It's a puzzle scientists are racing to solve. And when they do, the possibilities are endless. It's a material with limitless potential. From revolutionizing technology to saving lives, graphene is just getting started. What excites you most about this supermaterial? Let us know in the comments. And don't miss our next video, where we'll dive into AI applications in labs. You won't want to miss it.